Good day, everyone. I want to tell you all, I applaud Adam Silver, the new NBA commissioner. His actions were swift. The banning of Donald Sterling was an action the NBA had to take. My question, does he have the right to ban him for life? Is it in the NBA Constitution? And does he or the Board of Governors have the right to ban any owner for life for anything other than fraud? What a message the new commissioner has sent. On his watch, he let it be known he will not put up with any discriminations in any way whatsoever. And if they do, they will be caught with swift and firm action. The players all rallied behind his decision, and the fans seem to applaud his decision as well. That's what a true leader does. He assesses a situation, he makes a decision, and he moves swiftly on the decision he makes. Tough job to do, and not everyone can do it, but it was a great test for the new commissioner of the NBA. Although Adam, the new NBA commissioner, had nothing to do with the situation, he formally apologized to many that were insulted and to all of the fans of the NBA.
I apologize.
Why? Because he said it happened under his watch. And the buck stops with him. Just imagine if other leaders took the same unifying approach in everything they did. This is my blog, but it's your voice, and I want to hear from you. Question: does he have the right to ban him for life?